Welcome to Ditex Training Solutions. This training module is designed to help you in using CarScope Viso in automotive component diagnostics and covers the automotive function icons and their functions. Automotive function icon opens a panel that includes function icons with automotive component test operation groups. Sensors function icon opens a menu that contains a list of automotive sensors. After you select a sensor type, a submenu appears on the screen and allows you to select help for sensor selected or sensor subtype. The help for sensor selected is divided into chapters and contains general information, operation principles, and verification procedures. When you select the sensor subtype, the oscilloscope panel appears on the screen and you're ready to start the measurement in the scope mode specific for the selected sensor subtype. By using the back button, we are able to return to the automotive panel. Ignition function opens a menu with two options. Primary ignition menu item opens a submenu that allows you to select and perform measurements specific for primary ignition circuit. The primary ignition help menu item opens the screen with detailed information about the primary ignition circuit. The secondary ignition menu item opens a submenu that contains different types of secondary ignition systems and detailed help for them. After you select secondary ignition system type, you are ready to start the measurement. Let's get back to the automotive panel and continue consideration of the other functions. The diesel function icon opens a menu that contains a list of diesel system specific components. After you select the desired component, a submenu allows you to select the specific tests or general help about the component selected. Injectors icon is a shortcut to the list of injector systems. These specific tests allow you to quickly and easily check the correct operation of the injector system. Electrical system icon provides the tools needed for performing battery, charging system, and the starter condition tests. The communication icon allows you to check the CAN network system and to perform physical layer waveform analysis. This gives you information about physical faults such as badly terminated buses, inadequate transmission levels, faulty connectors, etc. We hope this training module will make your diagnosis process fast and reliable. For more information, please visit our website www.autoditex.com.